The track in Montsaint-Anne is probably the most physical on the circuit this year with the rain. It's been a very, very wet June for them. It's been a very wet May. They've had the delay opening the bike park, which has delayed a lot of the work they could do here. So everything is so soft and so deep that really the first day of training is it's just going to beat the track up a lot. There's been a lot of work done to try and keep the track running as fast as possible. So some parts have been covered, a lot of drains have been dug. But with that many riders doing that many runs, the holes get very big. I've just been up now, and some are very, very deep. But it's dry. It's dry today. Maybe a bit of rain tomorrow, and the track should start to speed up a little bit. One for the strong guys, one for the people who've been doing a lot of time on the cross-country bike and a lot of time on the turbo trainer in the winter, I think. We'll be right back.
Big track, it's a hard track, and for me to be up there and this track's good, I mean, I like, it's a lot like Fort William, it was rough, and it's the same again here, so just looking for the same again.
What happens is when it rains, you know, the dirt gets really soft and all those riders just make big holes everywhere, so you've got to be smart in where you ride and the lines change and stuff, so it's pretty tricky.
Yeah, it's physical for everybody, but I know I've trained right and done everything good, so I feel pretty good.
Your cause way. Number one!